Hello students, this is your computer sir, and continuing with the last topic, history of computer, today we will move to third generation computer. In previous class we have learned about generation 1 and generation 2. Now come to third generation, when it started in 1960. In this generation, integrated circuits ICS or chips were used. In ICS circuits consist of extremely small transistor are made directly on small bits, that is chips, of a special material. The CPU was made of many ICS. Using ICS reduced the spaces need for the computer circuit, which made the computers much smaller. Computers also become more efficient than before. When you come to third generation, it replaced with the vacuum tubes. First generation, vacuum tubes. Second generation, transistors. And come to third generation, it replaced the circuits. The circuits very small in size and easily to be used. The keyboard was introduced for input and monitors began to be used as so output. Operating system similar to the one we use today, we introduced. This helped the computers complete tasks faster. We save a lot of time. With the introduction of the keyboard and monitor, computer began to look similar to the machines we use today. Smaller in size, less use of electricity, less heated up. Now come to fourth generation computer. Fourth generation computer from 1970s. Began from 1970s. In fourth generation computer, the CPU was placed on a single small chip integrated circuit called a microprocessor, a more smaller chip as compared to circuit. This greatly reduced the size of the computer and also made it much faster and more efficient. Today a microprocessor can have millions of transistors. Here microprocessor picture is given. The computers were more powerful and could be connected to each other to form networks. This paved the way of the creation of the internet. The computer began to use operating system that had icons and menus like in Windows. The mouse was also introduced as an input device. This is when computers began to be used by common people in homes, shops, schools, and so on. So when the fourth generation computer came in the market, then it is very easy for common people to buy it in an affordable price and keep in home, because in fourth generation the computer size became very less.